Hello friends, welcome back to Triyankush Learning Channel. In this video, we are going to discuss 10-line essay on Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. So let's start. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's full name was Abul Pakir Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam. Dr. Abdul Kalam is also known as the Missile Man of India. Abdul Kalam ji was born on 15 October 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. He was a scientist, writer, and teacher. He was a simple living, high-minded person. He accomplished aeronautical engineering from Madras Institute of Technology in 1960. He also once worked in newspaper selling. His childhood dream was of becoming a fighter pilot. He joined the Defense Research and Development Organization as a scientist after graduation. He joined the Indian Space Research Organization in 1969. He was the 11th President of India. Dr. Abdul Kalam was honored by Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan and Bharat Ratna for their work. In his life, he wrote a lot of books. He died due to cardiac arrest on 27 July 2015. His life is a source of inspiration for the students. Thank you, friends. Thank you.